A steamy start to your Thursday. 81 degrees in Vicksburg right now. Upper 70s here in Jackson at 78, 76 in Forest, and 75 in Lexington. Real feel numbers already are on the high side. They're going up into the 80s right now. 81 the current real feel in Jackson, 85 in Meridian, 83 degrees in Hattiesburg. By 10 a.m. this morning, we'll be in the upper 90s to near 100 for the real feels. High pressure and control, clear skies across the state, and that will remain the case over the next couple of days. But as we head to the into the weekend, we'll have easterly flow developing, and that will help to bring some subtle disturbances into our area. That will combine with the heat and humidity and give us our afternoon shower and storm chances. There it is, 10:30 a.m., 98 degrees, the real feel here in Jackson. By this afternoon, 106. By 4 p.m., 105 in Yazoo City, 104 in Vicksburg and Port Gibson. And we're going to stay high with the real fill numbers through the evening hours. I think until about midnight, 1 a.m., those real fill numbers will be 90 or higher. So it's not going to really have any chance to cool off much at night. Very dangerous category for the real fill, 105 or higher. High pressure and control, real fill numbers 100 or higher. And again, there's a look at a disturbance that could move through the area, several of them over the weekend, giving us some shower and storm chances. Here's your 7-day forecast. And yeah, the numbers are going to be cooling off a little bit. That's the good news, as we have those shower and storm chances over the weekend. Highs will be in the lower 90s.